On the next Healthy Living, hundreds of families from across the country are moving to Colorado seeking treatment for their children. Their kids have epilepsy, and the oil from medical marijuana is believed to give them a better quality of life. This week, Kate Keller takes you to Colorado. There, you'll meet a family who created Charlotte's Web, a strain of marijuana that appears to be helping kids with epilepsy. Healthy Living, tonight on 21 News 6 p.m.